Hey guys, Jumpy Cool here, and welcome back to another video. And in this video, we're going to be playing the new PlayStation game and PC game, Stray. So, well, without further ado, slot one, start. Here we go. Also, this is my first time playing the game, so I have no idea what's going on, and this is so loud. There we go, that's better. I had to turn it down, it was really loud. Sorry. Sorry, YouTube. Also, sorry for my upload schedule. Cats! There they are. Lots of kittens and cats alike. Is that us? Is that us? It is! Cat Stretch. I'm a cat. Oh. Oh, that's amazing. I'm just goofing. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, cat. I'm sorry that you guys don't get any audio. It's an issue, hardware issue, software issue, I don't know. Hello, big man. Slurp. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to round them up? Oh, yep, there we go. And now all the cats are on the box. Welcome to Stray. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, look at it. Oh. Butterfly. Gonna make it jump. It's gonna make it jump. I know how cats function. Come on. Wake up. Yep. There we go. It's not raining as much anymore. Yep, that's how cats stretch. Don't break the fourth wall on me. Ah!
Oh no!
That's what's inside the wall. What language is that? I need some translators. What language is that? Anyone on YouTube know? Any commenters know? Put it down below if you know if that's a real language. And if so, what language? Cats always land on their feet. Oh, no, can't walk off. you, my fellow cats. Up here. Up. What's this? My slurp. Oh, come on. That's amazing. Oh, this game. I love it. Oh, this is so amazing. How can I sprint? Ah, there we go. Careful, kitty. I don't know what the name of my cat is. What should we name our cat? Put that in the description, or no, put down in the comments. What should I name the cat? What should we call the cat in future videos? What should we call it? I want to know. Also, at the time of recording this, it'll probably go up the next day, I'd say. The next day or late that night. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if a cat could do this in real life. I bet they can. Let's just take a minute. Look at this. This is so beautiful. This game is beautiful. Oh. Observe. Oh no. Oh no! No, it's gonna break! No! 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 Kitty! No! Get up, pal. I know you're strong. Yeah, there you go. That was quite a fall you took there, pal. Oh no, it's hurt. They're hurt. Oh no. No, come on. No. No. Come on. No. 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 No, 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 no. Cat. Hey. Hey, this is funny. Come on. Somebody go rescue the cat. Somebody go rescue the cat now. Why is the bag rocking? Is there something in the bag? Is that Morse code? Oh. Ugh, what are the... Ugh, what are those? No! Ugh! Well, that's disgusting! Yeah. Come up. Come on. Let's get back to it. Back on the grind. Come on. There we go. I guess that was a hint. Something else. In here? Miss jump. Aw. They didn't miss the jump. Oh, dead city. Hey. That's not nice. It's not dead. Hey, what are those things? Hey, hey. Where'd they go? Scared the camera. Run. Hey, get out of here. Just Oh, come on. Look at this. Look at that. Health? Ah! Okay, thank you. Sorry, I can't really be of use, but I thought that was a person. Good thing it's not. Wait. There's something that way. Wait. No. We're going off the beaten path a little bit. We gotta see what's over here. Cats like to explore, right? So, gotta explore. Right? This gotta lead somewhere, right? You gotta, like, be able to get up there. Something, right? Come on. Cats can make that jump. No. I am not agreeing with this. No. A cat can make that jump. Save point. I got a thing. I got a. What's it called again? What are the things? What are those things called? A bucket. I got a bucket. Oh, I'm supposed to. Okay. Well, that was amazing. Ooh, got a. That's amazing. You just. Yep. Every single one has to go. I have to push every single one off. This is what a cat would do, trust me. Right. Up. I think I was supposed to do that. Actually, then I can go inside. Follow me. Wow, that would have been helpful if I was live streaming this. Can I scratch it? Let's go, I get to scratch the rug. I get to scratch the rug! Yeah! Can I scratch the wall? I want to scratch another thing. Come on, let me scratch something. This. Delicious. Oh, nice. A pulley system. Hey, get out of here. Get out. Go away. It's alive. Hello? Are you okay there, friend? Hello? Friend? Oh. Dead. Boy, yes. Scurry. Get out of here. Oh, we're actually in like a city now. Cool. Look at that close up. Yeah. Uh oh. Run. Ah, no. Get off. Hey. Go. Just absolutely zoom in. Woohoo! Yeehaw! Let's go! Here we go. This is the ultimate cat experience. No, get off of me. Woohoo! Yeah! Get off! I don't like you all. Get off of me. Whoop! Woohoo! We're just constantly spamming circle just to be safe. There we go. I'm in a house. I can't fall. Oh, we got an itch. I hear cats. Or no, I hear the monsters. Never mind. I hear the uglies. The ugly things. I don't know what they are. They are not cats. That's all I know. They're not nice. Ha! Now we're two. Oh, we're there. There we go. No, don't fall again. Oh! I guess we're supposed to go over there. Oh! I'm in a laundry. Oh, we can't go inside. Oh. Okay. Oh, we can. Aha. Yep. Aha. There we go. I knew that we would go inside. I knew it. Honest cat reaction. No, not again. Ah, come on. You just don't have a good grip, do you, cat? What is your name, cat? The cat doesn't have a name, so. For now, we're just going to call it cat. Right? If you have any other names, leave it in the comments below. Because I have no idea what we should name this cat. And also, I want to give you guys. I want you guys to be a part of this amazing gameplay of Cat Simulator 2022, aka Stray. So far, I hope this game wins Game of the Year 2022, because if it doesn't, I'm going to be mad. This game is amazing. This is the best game that's come out all year. Or at least so far in the gameplay. This is my favorite game that's released this year. Because I play as cat. Me like cat. Right. Up there. No, not back down. Ah! Uh-huh. Okay. The flat. This place must be important. Someone's flat. But... See, here in America, we call them apartments. You get to walk all over the keyboard. Yeah. all over the keyboard. Ooh. Oh, that's accurate. Oh, that's amazing. What's this do? Uh-oh. I get it. It's a puzzle. Can I walk on the keyboard? Oh, I can't. It doesn't do anything. No, I want to put this in here. There we go. Now there are two more spread around the room. Time to find them. Oh, the chair doesn't move, but it's a spinning chair. Why doesn't it move? Those are locked in. I can't move those. There we go. Just drop it down there. Oh, there we go. And where's the fourth one? It's gotta have something to do with this, right? This kit? It's just gotta have a purpose, right? Oh, the magnifying glass doesn't really work, man. Okay, I can't leave the room, which means I'm locked in the room, which means it's somewhere else in the room. Something up here. Okay. Where can I go from the chair? Absolutely no. Alright, we need one more. One more block. But where is it? Cat or not cat? That is the question. And my answer is to cat, hopefully. Hey, security camera? Can you tell me where the last thing is? Because, I don't know. Is that it? I know it's not up here, so. I hate the lighting in here. Gotta be able to do something, right? I just phased through it. Where is it? I bet I've looked past it at least 5 times by now. Because I always look right past things. Like, if I'm looking for something, then I'll look right all around it. Okay, this centerpiece has got to have something, right? Like this. There it is. There it is. I knew I was looking straight at it. There we go. Okay. It's all 4 computers. Now what? Hidden room. Okay. That's it's been beheaded. What's this do? Where's this go? Where am I supposed to put this? Oh, I'm supposed to put it up in here. Ah. Aha. Ooh, cutscene. That was pathetic. So pathetic. Oh, it's alive. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, sir. Hello there. That's exactly what a cat would do. It would just smack it. See, and that's exactly what it's doing. It's just smacking it. Oh, this is amazing. It worked. I am free. Thank you. I couldn't believe the cameras. A cat in the dead city. I can't remember a name. It seems my memory. I've been trapped in the electronic network for so long. I know I worked for a scientist who lived here. For now, you can call me B-12. That's what it says on my exterior. It's dangerous in the dead city, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. That key unlocks the door. I remember that much. Let me get that for you. Very good. Battery low already. Come over here. You're going to have to put this on. Oh, I have an outfit. Oh, please say that there's customization. Please say that I can customize what that looks like. Please. The backpack is designed for small quadrupeds like you. Is this uncomfortable for you? Don't worry, you'll get used to it. I've digitized the key and stored it in the backpack. Huh. Easy. If you're ever curious about an object, you can show it to me, or to others if we come across it. Now, let's get out of this apartment. Wait. Alright, now let's get out of here. Open. Here we go. I have a flashlight! That's cool. That's really cool. Use digicode. Uh-huh. I now have to find the code somewhere in here. Hang on. Can I fix my audio, please? Code is 3748. 3748. Got it. 37. All right, so 3748. There we go. It's daytime. Wow, look at this place. That elevator, that's important, I think. I know we need to go up. Okay, cool. But this is where we are going to end the video for today. I hope you all have enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.